Hey, for winter steelhead, a lot of you guys are float fishing with beads or bait or whatever you're using, but you're using floats. And we got some new floats in the shop that you want to check out. I know floats have been a little bit hard to come by, but we've got these new Driftmaster floats from Fishfield that are really awesome. Now, here's one up here. You can take a look right up here that I actually used, and it's all set up, and you can come here to the shop and see. But real simple, you got a bobber stop, the bead, which comes with them. You got your bobber stops and your beads in the package, and you want to use those beads because they have the real small holes that will work correctly with the bobber stop. But real simple system that works great. And of course, you got the bobber, slip weight, and then down to, in this case, I got just a regular hook for a row. But the thing about these is that they come in two styles, not just two colors, but two styles. You got weighted and non-weighted. So the non-weighted, just fish like any of your basic floats. This is a real sensitive style, the shape of it. It's gonna tell you exactly what's going on. You know, it's a very sensitive type of float, and they fish really well. Now the weighted, these you don't actually need to use the weight underneath the float like that. You can fish them just the way they are because they're already weighted. But you still can use a weight underneath them, but you may not want to. It gives you that option, but you can also cast them a lot farther, which is great for big water. And they ride true in the water and really show you what's going on. They're very detailed and technical and how they're transmitting the information, so to speak. But anyway, weighted and non-weighted floats from Fishfield now available here. We've got a good supply of them, and they're gonna really fish well for you. Now, just for the heck of it, we'll go ahead and we got these Guide Select Pro rods from Akuma in the shop now. We've got the 9.9s and 10.5 foot float rods. So if you want to pick one of these up, we'll give you a free float to go with it so you can get you started. So come on here to shop Angler West, and we'll get you going on some float fishing.